found this like beautiful building that I've been learning about for like years. It's called the Pantheon. Have you heard of it?
No.
I have.
You have? Yes. Okay. So it is the largest dome you have ever seen. Okay. It like is made from copper ceilings. What that means is that they're like little, you know, a dome, like perfectly made, right? Except they're like little cutouts that go in and out, right? It's all made out of concrete. There's nothing reinforcing that. So whenever you see concrete in the world now, there's always sticks of steel in it, right? That's what keeps it together. They don't have that at all, which is amazing, right?
Oh,
yeah. It's kind of scary, but it's lasted for like generations, which is amazing. And like the Romans are geniuses.